Let's reject the House Republican Tea Party approach to funding our government. When they say, hey, join us for a cup of toxic tea, we're going to say, no, we have had this long enough and we're not going to stand for it anymore.